Hello, once again, you're welcome to our channel. Today we shall be discussing on how to calculate Reynolds number of a water flowing through a smooth pipe. Let's read through our question. Calculate the Reynolds number of water flowing via a smooth pipe with a diameter 120 mm, having flow rate which equals 80 meter cube per hour using the schematic representation below. Given our viscosity of the water, which equals 0.001 poise, and the density of the water, 1000 kilogram per meter cube. Using the schematic diagram we have here, we have a water flowing through a smooth pipe from the entry to the outlet. Now, how do we calculate the Reynolds number of the water flowing through the smooth pipe? By pulling out the parameter, we have the diameter of the pipe, 120 millimeter, which gives us 0.12 meter. We have the mass flow rate of the water, which gives us 80 meter cube per hour. That gives us 0.022 meter cube per seconds by conversion. Now, how do we calculate the average velocity? Our average velocity V equals flow rate over area of the pipe. So our flow rate, which is 0.002 over the area, 3.14 multiplied by 0.12 squared over 4. Our velocity gives us 1.95 meter per second. Now, how do we calculate the Reynolds number? The formula for Reynolds number gives us RE, which equals rho VD over mu. That is, our Reynolds number equals the density multiplied by the velocity multiplied by the diameter, everything over the viscosity. Now, how do we calculate the Reynolds number? We have our density of water being given, 1000 kilogram per meter cube, multiplied by our calculated velocity, 1.95, multiplied by the diameter in meter, which is 0.12 meter, over the given viscosity, which is 0.001. So by calculating, we have our Reynolds number to be 2.33 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 5. Thank you very much.